video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Ooh, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. To my channel, I'll make sure I try to remind myself at like 4 minutes into this video, maybe. I don't know. But the title is How to Deal with Toxic People. Yeah, it's possible. You could deal with these motherfuckers. Like, how to, nigga, we got this. You don't got to keep them in your life. You don't got to keep them around you to make you freaking happy, to make them freaking happy. Bro, once you find out that motherfucker is toxic, once you got hit in your head so many times by this motherfucker, mental shots, like a motherfucker around you fucking making you sad as soon as you look at them, or they making you mad as soon as you look at them, like, that's a toxic motherfucker.
That's a toxic motherfucker.
I know you got a lot of love in you, man. I know you got a lot of love, but shorty, you don't got that much love. God got that love. You cannot. Like, we is only human. We cannot put that burden upon ourselves to deal. Well, to be manipulated by a toxic person for the rest of our life. I know we've been dealing with this shit for a long time. The moral of the story is, how many times? But it's time for us to stand fuck up. We gotta stand up. We gotta put our foot down. And the only way to put your foot down is to let that shit be known that you fed up with the behavior. You fed up, you done with the bullshit. You tired of the fucking games. Like, you only have one life and your life is full of stress because you letting it in. You letting it approach you. You letting it take control of you. These people around you, obviously, they don't give a fuck about you because you're stressed. Your stress is, you was around somebody who gave a fuck about you, they will be relieving your stress. So you have to make sure who you got around you. You got to be super duper cautious about who you have talking into your ears and who you listen to and who you allow to come in your circle. Like, you can't just be willy-nilly and let any random motherfucker come in here, any random motherfucker tell you what to do in your life. First of all, nobody should be telling you what to do. These videos I make, I'm not fucking telling you what to do. It's just my opinion, my suggestion. You take some, you leave some. If it don't apply to you, drop the shit off. Like, send that shit back to me. Like, fuck. Say that shit not working. The fuck? Get your refund. Like, but this is just my opinion. And how to deal with toxic people, you honestly, you gotta love those motherfuckers from a distance. You have to, like, misery loves company, and a miserable motherfucker wanna make you miserable right along with them. If you're not miserable with them, they're gonna try their hardest to make you fucking miserable. They're gonna give all their power to making you feel like they is. You cannot be around that shit. You cannot live life with that. That shit right there, these people cannot be in your home. And if they are, you have to distance yourself from them. You have to build that mental wall of protection. You cannot be all in their face trying to have a conversation with them when they only got nothing but bad. Even though you love them, even though you care for them, you have to give yourself some space from them, because at the end of the day, they no good. And they don't even know that they no good, because at the end of the day, they are sick in the head. And when you're sick in the head, you don't understand that you are hurting people. You don't understand the actions you are doing is really taking a toll on somebody else. You only think about yourself when you are sick in the head. So it's not really them. It's the battles that they're going through. They are going through battles they damn self. And the only way they are coping right now is to hurt other people, because that's the only outlet they have. That's the only option that they think that they have. And when they are too far gone and you can't talk to them and they don't want to hear your side of the story, they don't want to hear how you made them feel, it's time for you to dip. Or at least if you can't dip right now, you have to separate yourself from them. You can't be up under them. You gotta act like they not there. You gotta freaking mute them the fuck out. It's gonna be hard, but you have to. And make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my video. Whoop, whoop. Like, comment, and subscribe. Okay. But on a serious note, you have to make sure that you put in your life first. You have to make sure you are living your life for you. To deal with these motherfuckers, you can listen to them because they are lonely, but you can't implement what they say. Well, you cannot implement what they have to say and put it in your life. Because all they're trying to do is make you feel like how they feeling. They're trying to make you low like how they are low. Because they see you up. They see you happy. They see you prospering shit. And they don't like it. So the only way to freaking bring you down is to talk shit. Is to try to manipulate you. And some of us is not really strong in the head. Some of us, I'm talking about my ass, nigga. Like, me, it took me a minute to get here. And I'm still struggling. Like, this shit is for myself. I'm still struggling. Because it's people that I love that are so toxic. But I love them so much. But I had to realize, my love is not keeping us where I wanted. My love is not strengthening the both of us. It's only strengthening me. And you are trying to take my love away from me. So I need my love to stay sane. I need my peace to stay sane. So I cannot be around you. We have to distance ourselves from these fuckers. Like, you have to. Because if you don't, they gonna find any and every way to make you feel less of yourself, because that's how they feel about they self. And when you're around a person that's making you feel less of yourself, you don't even know what's going on. You are so blinded. You just like, why the fuck do I feel like this? I'm feeling off right now. Like, I haven't been myself in a minute. You don't even know what's going on. It's because you are letting the people around you affect your everyday life. And you can't do that shit. You cannot progress letting people do that to you. Because you're gonna stay in the same spot, or you're gonna double back so many times it'll make no sense. And you're gonna have to start from the beginning. We have to separate is what we gotta do. Separate. Talk about me and you. Separate. Yeah, how it's gotta be. Yeah. Shit, honestly. And I'm not saying you cut them off and just be disrespectful to the motherfuckers. You love them from a distance. You could check up on them any other day, or like on the holidays, however you want to do it, however you feel comfortable to have them in your life without them taking over your life. That's the goal. Don't have them in your life, but you cannot have them take over your life. That's it. That's all I had to say. And if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.